First, we'll take a closer look at replacing the hose. Before we begin, be sure the handles are turned off and no water is coming to the spray valve. Unlike with other replacements, it is not necessary to shut off the water supply. Begin by sliding the spring to reveal the hose assembly. Use a wrench to loosen the nut from the spring body and remove the assembly. Once separated from the riser, remove the hose from the spring. Next, remove the spray valve from the handle by twisting off, using a wrench to loosen initially, if needed. Set the hold-down ring aside. Then, reinstall the hold-down ring over the new hose's handle before screwing the spray valve back into place. Once complete, feed the new hose back through the spring. Reinstall the hose by tightening the nut to the spring body. Place the spring back over the spring body and return the hose to its original position. Be sure to turn on the water and check for potential leak points, specifically around the spring body and the spray valve.